did her vault. She did what I thought was the best 2.5 I've ever seen her do. You know that. You know, there's nothing. There's nothing like competing in the Olympic Games, and this is, you know, beyond the team. This is certainly what this young lady has been dreaming about since she was a little girl. She said there is nothing wrong with saying, with hoping, that you want to be Olympic all-around champion.
First test right off the top.
Do another release right here. Ooh, that was a little close. But handstands are critical. That one right there, a little bit short. And that's how those judges get all those deductions.
But where Sean's highlight comes is right at the end. A very difficult dismount needs to stick.
And back. That is all that she can do. That was big for Sean Johnson. Remember, Nastia has a full 1.3 advantage, start value-wise.
But Sean knew that coming into this competition. She knew that all she could do was try to be as perfect as she could in her execution, and she knew she had to stick.
You know, it's amazing. Those two, they're actually roommates at the Olympic Games, and every morning they look at each other, and they say, gosh, can you believe it? We're here. It's the Olympic Games. I wonder what they said this morning.
It's so interesting how both the gymnasts and both of the coaches are such a big part of their story.
And when we talked to Sean and Nastia back at the Olympic trials, they both said, you know, this is the time of our lives, but this is our life.
Look at how close she comes to the bar. If you're doing it perfect, it should be free, extended. Your elbows should be locked when you catch the bar.
But this dismount was gorgeous.
It was.
You have to admit, this difficulty on this dismount is what's going to help Sean Johnson out tremendously.
And she avoids a landing deduction. Look at this. Double somersault, laid out position, two twists, two flips, super hard, spots that ground, grab it, and don't move.
And the highest she has scored so far has been a 15.35 on bars.
I would say this should be better. She does a giant with a lot of speed. You need a heck of a lot of momentum to get all of that done in one piece of air.
What's the number going to be? The beam is next.
Nastia has said that going 1-2, that's what we've been dreaming about, and hopefully we'll repeat. Wow, that